You pray?
Yeah.
What's the prayer?
I go like this. Angel mi guarda, dulce compañía, no me desampares de noche ni día. Amén. Nombre Padre, el Hijo, Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Yes! Oh my God, I loved that. So right after that, then you go and fight zombies. After your Spanish prayer, you go and fight zombies. Do you ever eat food in your sleep?
No. Most times I only eat candy in my dreams.
Do you eat candy in real life?
Only in my dreams I eat candy. Sweet chocolate candy.
Sweet chocolate candy.
It tastes really good.
What's the best way to fall asleep, do you think?
Read a bedtime story.
What kind of story?
A scary story.
Scary story. What's your favorite scary story?
Pennywise the Dancing Clown.
Do you have dreams about Pennywise?
I've seen him before.
In your dreams?
No, for real life. And I brought him here.
You did?
Yeah. He's on top of your head.
Right now?
He's sitting on your head and eating candy. And he's eating a cat. And he's eating a dog and a duck and a fox and a person.
Okay.
And he's drinking a grandmother. And he's drinking a polar bear that scratches.
Pennywise was eating so many things.
And he was eating you.
You're a weird little dude, Michael.
Thanks, kids. Thanks, Billy.